Good day, Generals. Welcome to General Santos City, home of the champion.
At ngayong araw ay pupuntahan natin ang paaralan ng General Santos City National High School. Upang makarating sa paaralan na ito, ay maaari kang sumakay ng tricycle o multicab. Mula sa plaza ay babiyahe tayo ng 4 na kilometro papunta sa paaralan na ito. Ang General Santos City National High School ay isa sa mga malalaking paaralan ng lungsod ng General Santos. Ito ay binubuo ng 12,000 mag-aaral o higit pa. Ito ay itinayo sa taong 1980.
Grade 7 curriculum composed of 2,662 students. Grade 8 curriculum composed of 2,830 students. Grade 9 curriculum composed of 2,799 students. Grade 10 curriculum composed of 2,275 students. And now let's move on to the senior high school. Grade 11 curriculum composed of 1,005 students. And grade 12 curriculum composed of 1,165 students.
Also, City High offers specialized curriculum. So first is the STE, or the Science, Technology, and Engineering. Second is the SPJ, or stands for Special Program in Journalism. Next is SPS, stands for Special Program in the Sports. And lastly, the SPA, the Special Program in the Arts.
So now let's move on to the senior high school. General Santos City National High School offers academic track, technical, vocational, and livelihood track, sports track, and arts and design track. City High offers an academic track, the HUMS, or the Humanities and Social Sciences, ABM, or the Accountancy and Business Management, GAS, or General Academic Strand, and especially the STEM, or stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics. So next strand is the Technical, Vocational, and Livelihood track. City High offers SMAU, ICT, and Cookery, the sports track. So in this track, City High offers athletics, basketball, volleyball, badminton, and soccer. Is the arts and design track. So City High in this track offers fine arts, dance, music, and theater. This is what we have. This is General Santos City National High School. Good day and God bless.
Sabay-sabay tayo pag sitiyayan ka.